So today I'm working on the 66 GTO, and I wanted to show you something. I was driving around and it didn't really feel that great. So what I noticed, and this is really hard to take a photo of, is all the suspension is loose. At least on the top. I haven't gone through the whole thing yet, but yeah, there's a start. Part of the reason why it rides terrible.